It is the exercise event we should all take part in right before we sit down for our Thanksgiving feast. Don Keita from the YMCA is here with the details. Good morning. Welcome back.
Good morning. Thank you.
Thanksgiving literally is just about a little over a month away. So now is the time to start preparing for this. And I know this event is so popular. Is it its fourth year? Right?
This is our fourth annual year for it, yes. And it's growing every year exponentially. We've had so much fun with this race.
Why do you think that is? I mean, we're talking about Thanksgiving morning. This is a lot to ask of people.
What better than to get a race and a run in before you have to start your cooking and everything, and then afterwards you get to go eat without the guilt. It's wonderful.
Okay, all right. Well, and Goody Goody is back again. I know a great partnership with you guys as well. So, but explain the details. What do people need to know this year?
So this year, we have the regular 5K. We have the 1 mile fun run.
Okay.
We've also got the 10K. Additionally, this year we're changing our registration a little bit. So our packet pickup will be before the day of the race. Our packet pickup will be the Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday at different locations throughout Tampa.
Okay.
So that's really important for our repeat runners to know that they'll be picking up their race packets a little bit earlier this year so they don't have to stand in line on race day.
And I did want to ask you two different things, like why this is a race maybe for maybe the first time this is a 5K for somebody, or what's the benefit of the professional racers that love to do these all over the area? Why do you think this is so popular?
This is the perfect race, whether it's your first race or whether you like to do races all of the time. So if it's your first race, we have the 1 mile family fun run.
Okay.
And so that's just go out there, out and back in a total mile. It's a great way to kind of just get your feet wet into it.
Okay.
We also have the 5K, so if you want to go a little bit further and challenge yourself, you can. But now, if you're a seasoned runner, this is a chip-timed race. And so therefore, you know, you're going to find out what your time was, and you can compare it to last year, and we'll be around doing this again next year. So every year, you can go for a new PR.
And what's even better about this, no matter which one you do, all the proceeds, tell us about where that money goes to and why this is so important to the YMCA.
This is probably my favorite part about this. So all of the proceeds benefit our Live Strong at the YMCA program, and that is our program for cancer survivors. So with the YMCA, we offer a 12-week program where anybody who's ever had cancer, doesn't matter if you were diagnosed yesterday, doesn't matter if you were diagnosed 20 years ago, you can participate in Live Strong at the YMCA. It's 12 weeks, twice a week in a small group training with your certified Live Strong coach.
Okay.
And a small group of other cancer survivors. So it gives them the opportunity to not only have the wellness portion of it and the exercise portion, but to meet other people who've gone through cancer as well, to bond, to share stories. We call it Partners in Healing the whole body, the whole self. And the best part about it is not only do they have a membership for themselves to the Y during those 12 weeks, but they have a membership for anybody in their household for those 12
weeks. Which we
weeks.
Know, so that's, Do most locations of the Y have this Live Strong program for cancer survivors?
Yeah, pretty much all of the Ys in Tampa offer this program. And we do tend to run it starting at certain times so that we can create small groups and allow people to experience it together and get that group bonding.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, again, now is the time to go ahead, register, sign up. We're going to put the details right there. Thank you so much for coming in this morning. We appreciate it. We look forward to seeing you soon. And again, we'll make sure all this info is on our website as well. But go ahead, sign up today.